children, good morning. How are you all? Hope you all are doing well at home. So dear student, this is Joy Singh. Welcome you all in a maths online class. Okay, so student, in previous class what I have discussed about the two digit number, three digit number on a abacus. Okay, abacus pe represent karne ke liye maine aapko sikhaya tha in previous class. ओके, नाउ इन टुडेज क्लास आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट द प्लेस वैल्यू एंड फेस वैल्यू. ओके स्टूडेंट, प्लेस वैल्यू एंड फेस वैल्यू. प्लेस वैल्यू एंड फेस वैल्यू. ओके स्टूडेंट, इट इज मेंशनड ऑन पेज नंबर 28. It is mentioned on page number 28. Face value and place value. It is very important for you because whenever you go in a higher classes, you will see this time lots of questions related to this topic, place value and face value. Okay, student. So please understand this very carefully. Okay. Now on page 28 it is mentioned. So what is that? Suppose ki you have to represent 475 on the abacus. Aapko 475 ko kis pe represent karna hai? On the abacus. Okay, means 100 tens ones. Okay, like this. ओके, सो 5 इज एट विच प्लेस? 5 की प्लेस कौन सी है? वंस. सो हियर आई हैव ड्रॉन 5. 1 2 3 4 5. ओके, 7 की प्लेस टेंस पे है, तो 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 एंड 4. 1 2 3 4. ओके स्टूडेंट, मीन्स स्टार्टिंग 4 7 5 इज देयर. ओके, so 5 is at which place? 5 stand for what? 5 stands for what? Ones. Okay, 5 stand for ones. Okay, 7 stands for tens. 7 stand for tens. And 4 stand for what? 4 stand for 100. Okay student, 4 stands for 100. Okay, so what is place value? Place value means the value of a digit based on its place. किसी भी digit की आपको क्या निकालनी है? Value. वो किस place पे based है? Okay, उसकी value निकालना है based on its place. Okay, so आपको निकालना है, सपोज कि फाइंड द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 7. ओके, इन 475. अगर ये क्वेश्चन है और आपको प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 7 निकालना है, तो 7 की जो वैल्यू है यहाँ पे वो कौन से प्लेस पे है? 7 स्टैंड फॉर टेंस. ओके, तो 7 की जो प्लेस वैल्यू होगी, प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 7 क्या होगी? 70 और 7 टेंस. बोथ आर राइट. 70 और 7 टेंस बोथ आर राइट. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो ये हो गया. सपोज की प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 4, ये 4 की आपको प्लेस वैल्यू निकालना है, तो 4 की प्लेस वैल्यू क्या होगी? 400. 4 stand for 400. 400 or 400 full spelling you can write down. Both are same. Okay, आपको पूरा उसकी value किसी भी place, किसी भी digit की आपको पूरी value निकालना है, वो किस place पे based है. Okay, ये किस place मतलब ये कौन सा place है? 475, ये वाली place पे. Ones पे है, टेंस पे है, क्या 100 पे है. ओके, सो ये आपको निकालना है. I hope you all understanding or not understanding. Okay, one more questions. Okay, I'm giving you one more questions without abacus. See, suppose there is 2, 9, 4. Okay, 2, 9, 4. So four ki jo four stand for, four stands for ones. Okay, four जो है वो किस पे stand है? Four stand for four ones or four you can write down. Nine stands for nine tens. Okay, or you can write down 19. Okay, and two stand for 100, or you can write down 200. Both are same. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to find the place value of 9. So place value of 9 here is 90. Okay, place value of suppose 2, so place value of 2 is 200. Place value of 4 is what? 1. So only 4 I have written. Okay, 4 ones or 4 you can write. So like this you have to complete. Okay student, this is all about the place value. This is all about the place value. Okay, now face value. What is face value? अब हम face value के बारे में बात करने जा रहे हैं. तो the actual value of a digit is called face value. जो face value means actual number of digits. Suppose 4, 7, 5 जो number है, तो इसकी जो face value हमें निकालना होगा, face value of 5 is what? 5. Face value of 7 is what? 7. Face value of 4 is what? 4. Actual क्या है? Actual value. जो number है, वो same face. यानि कि मेरा नाम जूही है, तो मेरा face जो है, मैं वही लिखूंगी. Okay, मैं, जैसे ये 5 है, यहाँ 5 है, तो जो ये face आपका दिख रहा है 5 का, तो आप 5 ही लिखोगे. 7 इसका फेस है, 7. 7 का फेस कैसा होता है? ऐसा, एक्चुअल वैल्यू. ठीक है, एक्चुअल मतलब 7 की जो फेस दिख रही है, जैसा 7 कैसे दिखता है, तो 7 ऐसा दिखता है, तो मैंने 7 लिख दिया. 4 कैसा दिखता है? 4 ऐसा दिखता है, तो मैंने 4 ऐसा लिख दिया. फेस उसका जैसा फेस होता है, मैंने वही फेस को उसको राइट डाउन कर दिया. ओके, सो दिस इज द फेस वैल्यू एंड दैट वॉज द प्लेस वैल्यू. ओके, नाउ कम टू द exercises. Okay, come to the exercises which are mentioned on page 29. Okay student, so here fill in the boxes. Fill in the boxes. Fill in the boxes. Okay, now in 684, 6 is at, this you have to do in your copy. Okay, write down in your copy, write and mention today's date and do it in your copy. 6 is at which place? That you have to find, and its place value is, its place value is what? अब आप बताइएगा, what is place value? Okay, now here 6, आपको यहां पे 6 का क्या निकालना है? 6 is at, first आपको पहले find out करना है कि 6 किस place पे है. Ones, tens, hundred. तो 6 is at 100 place. 6 जो है वो किस place पे है? 100 place पे. Okay, and its place value is 600. Its place value is 600. 100. Okay, student? So, like this, in, do it in your copy, in 430, 3 is at which place? 3 jo hai, wo kis place pe hai? And also 8's place value is what? Its place value is what? So tell me, student, here 3 is in tens place. Okay, so 3 is at tens place and its place value is what? 30. Its place value is 30. Okay, so like this you have to complete the rest question which are given on page number 29 on your own. Okay, you have to do the rest question on your own. Okay, and I am moving to the next question. Moving to the next questions. Okay. Write the place value of each digit in the following number. Okay. Now 2, 6, 7 is written like this. So you have to find down place value of 2, place value of 6, place value of 7. Okay, this you have to find out. So place value of 2 is 7 is in 1's place, 6 is in 10's place and 2 is in 100's place. Okay, 2 is in 100's place. So place value of 2 is 200. Place value of 6 is 60. Place value of 7 is in 1's place. So it's 7. Got it, student? Okay, one more question. 780. So you have to find out place value of 7, place value of 8, place value of 0. Okay, you have to find out all this. So can you tell what is the place value of 7 here? 7 is in 70 place value there. 7 is at 100 place, so it becomes 700. 8 is at 10th place, so it becomes 80. And 0 is in 1's place, so it becomes 0. Okay, student? So like this, you have to complete the all questions given on page number 29. Okay, these questions also you have to do in your copy, student. So do it fast. Two more questions are there, so you do it on. Okay. And suppose face value आपको find करना होता 780 का, तो face value 780 का actual value होता. 7 का face value 7 होता है, 8 का face value 8 and 0 का face value will be 0. Okay. Both are same. So now, student, what you have to do? Your homework is complete. Homework. Do page 29 in your copy. Okay, page 29 को आपको आपकी copy में करनी है. Okay, student, like this you have to do. Only two more questions are there. So, like this only you have to complete. Two more questions are there. On page 29. To do it on your own, okay? And I also hope you all have understood this. If you are having any problem, go through this link again and again, or go through the chapter, okay? And also, student, don't forget to wash your hand regularly, okay? And also, always try to eat healthy food at home. And I will see you in the next class. So, bye. Take care.